Shrek, Myths, Legends, and Lies. You know, I'm in a historic town today. It's actually my hometown, and it is Independence, Missouri, which is really the gateway, the real gateway to the West, because most of the wagon trains left either from here or St. Joe. Now, one of the most opulent houses that was built in the year of 1881 was a place called the Vaile Mansion. Now, if you've ever thought about the Vaile Mansion, I always had that house that I felt was haunted and probably the creepiest house I can ever remember as a kid. I remember even driving by this house, and this house would give me the heebie-jeebies. And even looking on it back later all these years, and it's been a lot since I've come home, the Vaile Mansion doesn't disappoint. It is still one of the most creepy looking houses, and also considered in 1881 the most opulent house built in the United States, believe it or not, in Independence, Missouri, by Colonel Vaile, who was never really a colonel, but he did run a mail route, which is very popular going from here to California. Take a look at this. Shrek, Miss Lies. J. Shrek, Miss Legends and Lies. We're in the most historic house in 1881 that was built. It was called the most decadent house of that era, and it was built by a gentleman named Vaile. Now, his wife overdosed right in this very location right here. Now, another thing that's totally fabulous about this house is the fact that this is a picture of Miss Vaile. Now, she died on this very bed right here, but here's a picture on the ceiling, and she got shunned from society because if you all notice that picture is that she's basically kind of topless. And so at that time, this was deemed to be, you know, totally unacceptable back in those days. But what a fascinating room this is. Mr. Vaile was away on business because he had a bunch of mail routes. He had also become, from a school teacher, he had then became a lawyer. So he'd actually got his law degree, and that's what he practiced law. But he also had a star mail routes that he would actually go throughout the United States, and he would deliver mail. From being the most opulent home in the United States in 1881 to kind of freaky. It became basically a rest home and then basically an insane asylum at that point. And so even with the light history, there's some dark history also. Now on the internet, they say there's cages at the bottom in the basement. Now I was told there is a cage on the third floor. Now they don't let you go to that third floor. Now that was supposed to be a ballroom, but it never got finished because Miss Vaile, when she passed away, she'd only been in home 2 years, which is absolutely a shame that she didn't get a chance to be able to enjoy this palace. And then he was in it only another 10 years before he passed. But Mr. Vaile liked to show everybody on this side of town how neat this was. Now, also had been told that he actually was having a party, and what they did was they bricked the whole road from here to the trail station so the people coming in off the train wouldn't get muddy when they're coming to the house. Now, I don't know if it'd be a fact or not, but that's what I've been told. Just a gorgeous place on these grounds. It's fabulous. One thing that you want to look at right here is that here's Mr. Vaile right here. Now, one of the most amazing things, too, is if you look in here, now this is that original clock, so if you look in here, and you look in that painting right here, what you'll notice.
That's why if you get behind, if you open up the thing, they're only about this deep. And so what you do is just put chunks of
that is the original clock in this house. So how absolutely spectacular this house is. Its dark past was, yes, it was an insane asylum. It was sold for $60,000. Now, originally, this house had a price tag on it of $150,000. Now, at that time in 1881, that was a substantial amount of money. And they say $50,000 of that was directly from the brickwork. So, wow, how fabulous is that? Now, there's one room in here that people questioned about the demonic nature of this room right here. Now, if you'll look, there's stars on the ceiling right here. Mr. Vaile also left gallons and gallons of wine. I mean, 1,000 gallons of wine on this location at one time. But he also had this done to the wood, which is extremely strange. Put there. Those aren't just natural knobs, and they're all over this room. So those were put there for a reason. So, I mean, what was his personality at that time? Who knows? They say he enjoyed maybe being a little bit of a prankster. Now, here is the star mail route right here. Now that picture of Miss Vaile was by Matthew Brady, and if you know your history and you know the old pictures, I mean, here's a book that he did that has Ulysses S. Grant. So that's who did that picture. Now, I was told that, you know, here they have, they've been working here forever and never seen anything, not had any experiences, and, you know, I don't know what to say. I mean, you wouldn't really know, really, would you, unless you were in here by yourself? You really wouldn't really have an idea of, you know, if there's anything going on or not. And because of the dark history on the other side doesn't mean that the place is contaminated either. Now, they did say there is a cage for a human. Up those stairs, which is kind of freaky. And I've been told there are cages in the basement, but that's not verified. But again, we go back to the master bedroom where this veil, whether it was intentional or not intentional, he was away because he was having law problems in Washington, so he was away at the time that she passed. But what a fabulous place. How neat is it that they allowed us to be able to come in here and shoot. And what a beautiful place. Awesome place. Jay Shrek, Miss Legends, and the occasional why. The Vaile Mansion in Independence, Missouri. Start of the Santa Fe Trail. So we've taken a look at the mansion the Vaile family lived in. But you know what? Where did she go once she died, right? Well, we're at the final resting place of both Vaile, right here in Independence, Missouri, in this building right here. You know, the first thing you noticed is that a similar brick, you know, build. And so that's the final resting place of the Vaile family. And they built a beautiful mansion. It's just too sad that they really didn't get to enjoy it like you'd want to. You'd think, you know, once you spend that kind of money that you'd get to enjoy it a lot more than they did. But, you know, that is how life goes, right? So, Jay Shrek, Miss Legends, and Lies.